Well, I think we're really on a good path toward a soft landing. And net over the last year, if you go back to last summer, when oil prices peaked, gas prices are down $1.20 a gallon. But it's true that oil prices have risen recently. Gas prices are up somewhat. That's not desirable. I